see that? Did you, you guys listen? Well, there's a whole bunch of dudes just ran into that.
Yeah, into that thing there.
There's some guys there.
Holy shit.
Yeah, these people are getting shot at.
Oh, no, I can't believe this guy's still alive.
Okay, there you guys.
Pumped him further because he moved. Must be.
He's still alive.
It's a big.
It must be rubber bullets they're using.
No.
That's live ammunition. That's normal.
But this is pretty. This is pretty hardcore. Like there's a helicopter and everything.
It's a taxi, Doug, that they've pulled off on a big like a 25-seater minibus that they've pulled over. There must be about 8 police cars. With some
there's more down here, there's more than
helicopter.
Look how these people are running from me.
I'd also run.
As he gets out, they're just pumping him with bullets.
Oh shit, they're knocking out the windows for all the other guys inside.
What guys in there?
They looks like they're surrounding the vehicle.
Flashbang.
There's 2 helicopters in there. So these guys were either robbers. There must have been crash robbers or crash in transit or something.
Yes. There's 2 helicopters.
You see how many pigs have chased them with helicopters?
Yeah.
There's like 1,000 cop cars down there.
But
you know what? There's only one solution, just shoot them.
They're kind of dead.
Yeah, the others are running down there.
So the other group was following people. Some of them that jumped out the car and ran.
The helicopter's there for.
Jeez, that was pretty hectic.
Yes.
Holy shit. I'm so glad I wasn't driving anywhere in that direction right now.
Going to Joburg?
No, to Houghton Drive.
Yeah, up to towards Joburg. Jeez. Just, you know, at our conference room as you'd have.
Oh, they caught some of them.
News that moves. ENCA.com.